Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we are learning about one of the best decades in NFL history. During the 1990s in NFL, more teams joined and by 1999 there was 31 NFL teams. The decade started with the 49ers beating the Denver Broncos in the Super Bowl 55-10 with the help of superstar quarterback Joe Montana. The 49ers also won the Super Bowl in 1995, defeating the San Diego Chargers 49-26. In 1991, a different kind of team made it to the Super Bowl. The New York Giants played the Buffalo Bills and they won 20-19.
Before we continue,
the Dallas Cowboys were the most dominant team in the 1990s. They won 3 Super Bowls in 4 years and had a roster of Hall of Famers. In 1993, they were on their way to a 4th Super Bowl when they lost to the Buffalo Bills. The next year, they lost to the San Francisco 49ers in the NFC Championship game. In 1995, they lost to the Pittsburgh Steelers in the AFC Championship game. In 1996, they finally won their 4th Super Bowl against the Green Bay Packers. The Denver Broncos were a team that was on the rise in the 1990s. They had a great defense and an offense that was led by John Elway. They were a team that was on the verge of winning their first Super Bowl. The Packers of the 1990s were a team that was built on defense. They had a strong, physical defense that could stop any offense in its tracks. The Packers of the 1990s were led by defensive coordinator Fritz Schirmer, who coached the team to 4 consecutive NFC Central Division titles and 3 consecutive NFC championships.
High, hanging, spiraling punt, touchback. Barnhart could not pull it up short of the end zone.
I think the way the returns have been going in this game, I'd just as soon. Wait a minute, what's going on out here? They down the ball. This is.
The Rams were a team that was on the rise in the 1990s. They had a great offense and defense. The Rams were led by Kurt Warner, Marshall Faulk, and Isaac Bruce. 1999, the Rams had a great season and made it to the Super Bowl. Warner was a quarterback for the Rams who was one of the most productive passers in NFL history. He led the Rams to an unexpected 5 consecutive division titles from 2000 to 2004 and won NFL MVP awards in 1999 and 2001. Marshall Faulk was an awesome running back for the Rams, who rushed for over 10,000 yards during his time with them. In 1999, the Tennessee Titans were the best team in the NFL. They had a great offense and defense, and they were led by quarterback Steve McNair. The Titans had a tough schedule, but they managed to win their division and earn a first-round bye in the playoffs. In the divisional round of the playoffs, they beat Jacksonville Jaguars by a score of 30-27. In the AFC Championship game, they beat Baltimore Ravens by a score of 23-10 to advance to Super Bowl 34. In Super Bowl 34, they faced off against St. Louis Rams and lost 23-16.
Thank you.